Assalamualaikum sahabat semua, Marlina Armansari kembali membersamai Anda di hari ini, hari Senin 4 Maret 2024. Saya sedang berada di kelas 92 Khadijah SMP Negeri Madani Pekanbaru. Nah, hari ini anak-anak kelas 9 ini sedang melaksanakan ujian praktik bahasa Inggris, English Practical Test, dan tugasnya adalah membuat atau menulis sebuah teks report yang temanya flora atau fauna it is up to them which one they like most. Okay, let's see what have they done for the test. Assalamualaikum Alia. What animal do you want to choose for your report text?
Spider.
Spider. Ah, it is an. Is it an insect?
Yep.
Why do you choose spider?
Because spider is holy animal, maybe.
What?
Because spider helped Rasulullah in his escape.
Oh, all right. Do you find difficulties to write it?
Yeah.
Yes. What is the difficult one? About the verb, maybe. There is some word maybe that it is not familiar to you. All right. Yeah, Manila, good luck.
Thank you, Sarah.
Aisyah. Wow, you almost finished your tag. What animal do you choose for your
Chicken.
Chicken. Why do you choose it?
I have no reason. I have no reason to do it. Because it's usually see kitchen near my home, so
yeah, because it is familiar to you. You can find chicken everywhere near your house. And even though you went to the market, you can find chicken too. All right, good luck.
Yes,
yes. Alifa. No, Akia. What animal do you choose?
I choose frog.
Frog. Oh yeah. What's that? The name of the frog that you like most?
Didi.
It is still about GD?
No.
No, because it is frog in general, yeah? Report text is a text that tells something in general. So, you cannot talk about GD. If you talk about GD, it is a descriptive text, yeah? Do you find difficulties to write the text?
No.
No, yeah? Because, you are very good in English, and I really believe that you can write it well. Yeah, okay, good luck. Ya Manila ya. Aisyah, what animal do you choose?
Goose.
Goose. What is goose in Indonesian? Angsa. Why do you choose goose? Do you like the white one or the black one or the gray one? The white one. White is do you like white? Okay, that like that's why you like goose. Do you find difficulties there to write the text? Any difficulties? Difficult word for maybe? Ada kata sulitnya? No, very good. Okay, si Amanilah ya, good luck. Well, I want to ask one more girl. Atia, how are you? Ah, good. All right. What animal do you choose for your report tag?
I choose shark.
Shark. Masya Allah. Shark is very, what's that, yeah? Incredible fish, yeah? Why do you choose shark?
Because shark is so good to me.
He is brave. We can use here for the shark because it is brave and strong. So for the strong animal, we can use personal pronoun he, like for the man, yeah. Okay, shark in general.
Yeah.
What do you know about shark?
Aduh, lupa dah. Itu Inggrisnya. Mana kertas bahasa Inggris sana? Shark have sharp teeth.
Yes, sharp teeth. It is useful because shark is a carnivore. Do you know the food for the shark? What does
small fish?
Okay, there are many kind of shark, right? Can you tell me some of them? The great one, the great white shark. Do you know it?
Yes.
Okay. What else?
Megalodon.
It is. Is it still exist?
Shark.
Yes, Megalodon have 6 gills, yeah? 6 inches. Okay, what else?
There is a shark.
White shark, the great white shark. Okay, it is a very great fish. Do you know another one?
Macan apa ya?
Tiger shark, yeah. Okay, there is a small one, lemon shark, yeah. Okay, so there is the small one and there is the big one. Okay, do you find difficulties to write it? Do you find difficulties to write the text? No, no difficulties. Okay, very good. Okay, I will write the text. Okay. Yeah, you are very welcome. Well, my viewer, it is the activity in class 9 to Khadijah. They are busy to write the report tag as their English practical test. Well, we hope they can do their best. Well, my viewer from class 9 to Khadijah SMP Negeri Madani Pekanbaru Merlinalam kali menyampaikan salam. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Keep learning always, ya. Long life education. Learning for whole our life. See you.